Jingling. Jingling-a-ling. Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
I don't think anything else could compare to having a show as popular as that.
Every deal has its price, my cowboy friend.
Whatever. I just want to be remembered and live forever on millions of screens. I want to be a household name and maybe even have my very own fast food restaurant. I heard you're the one that can make that happen.
I've made some strange deals with some strange folks, with some really wild requests, but yours is a new one. If living forever is truly what you seek, so be it, Ranger.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
This is the finest chicken sandwich in all of the Wild West.
Stars of the Midnight Ranger. Shine.
And one slice of... Oh. You all right?
I'll just take it to go.
All right, I'll get you a box. Hey, Angelo, I'm going to give this guy a box and then I'm heading home. I swear, Mountain View shifts get longer and longer. I hope that fellow was alright. Wait, the Midnight Rangers final's about to start?
It's 11 o'clock, you know what's coming up next. Here's a serious finale of Midnight Ranger.
I think we should head on over to the saloon. What do you think?
Yeah, I could use a glass of hooch right about now.
Wait a minute, partner. What's that there in your hand?
Oh, this? Why, just the best pack of smokes on this side of the West Coast.
Maybe I should get myself a pack, because only real cowboys smoke like that.
And that's a fact.
You know, I'm thinking you've been struggling to play that guitar because you hold it upside down. Ain't she a regular Southern Belle?
Hey, you fellas. What can I get for some rangers like yourself?
Didn't you look familiar?
What? What is wrong with the sound? I just bought this TV for Mike 3 weeks ago.
Milk! Hey, now. Last time I checked, I can drink you under the table, old man.
Wait a minute. What are you calling old man, partner? At last I thought we were the same age.
Pardon? You got at least 50 years on me.
50 years? Don't you mean 5?
Oh, right. You got 5 years on me.
Oh my word, it's the Daybreak Bandit!
Daybreak, you filthy bandit. Did you come in here to start some trouble again?
Can't escape your fate, Midnight. It's time to cross over to the other side.
I won't let you take me to those mines, bandit. Let's settle this like real cowboys.
Now, if all three of y'all fit in the tussle, you need to take that outside my saloon doors.
All right, ladies. You're both beautiful, so no face shots. No cherry bombs or curly bobs neither.
Just quit your yapping already, boy.
Kill with the filler banter, I'll show you both of your stand.
Thank you.
once we get back to the hideout, maybe we should fix up some chicken gizzards or maybe some beans.
Wait, what? Gizzards? What the hell happened, partner?
Is everything all right with you?
What happened with Daybreak Bandit in the shootout?
Wait, you hear that?
Yeah, what is that?
Over there, partner. You don't see it? There's a horse. There's a wild horse. The horsemen are coming for us.
Where? I don't see nothing. Have you gone mad, partner?
I reckon we should catch it. It'll help us catch that damn bandit.
Midnight, what the hell are you talking about? There's nothing over there.
It's right there.
Partner, partner, I think it's coming right towards us. You don't see it? You don't see it?
No,
oh,
I
it's coming! It's coming!
So why don't you come on down to Midnight Rangers for a good meal and a fine time. It's the best restaurant on this side of the West Coast.
I reckon I've worked with the studio many of years. My favorite song is Dangers of the Road. Never mind that, I reckon we should take some calls from you folks out there. But, keep it PG. I know there's some future cowboys watching. Well, hello there, cowboy. Do you have any questions for your favorite ranger?
You're my hero, Midnight! I've been watching your show for years now!
Well, I appreciate it.
It's a real shame you're gone.
It's Sweetie Niblets!
What's wrong?
Daybreak has got Sweetie Niblets!
Well, where? Where's she at?
Over yonder in them mines!
Of course it's in the mines. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Sweetie Niblets? Nibbles?
The curtains are closing on you, Midnight. Time to move on with us forever.
Bandit, where did you take her?
We're far past our runtime. You don't want to stay here forever. So long, Ranger.
Partner?
It's time to move on, Ranger.
Move on? I'm the Midnight Ranger. What are you talking about?
The past will consume you. Good luck.
Love, it is your time.
Nibbles, you're all right.
You deserve better than this hellish restaurant.
What are you talking about?
Come with us, Ranger. I will lead you into the fading light. May your lone soul find eternal slumber. And you will always be mine.
This can't be goodbye. But if it must be, then I guess I'll come with you.
It is midnight, which means it's time to end our broadcast day.
Wait, this wasn't part of the deal? I thought it had more time. Didn't Sweetie Niblets look a lot like...
Am I only alone? Where is everyone?
The moon doesn't mind it.
Well, at least I still got my guitar.
Give me attitude. Yes!
Southern accent enunciate. Let's go.
Only, all on my own, just like
a beans.
I will lead you into the fading light if you do not get your fucking ass back here. Dude.
Wait, what? What the hell? Wait, so we're redoing that one over?
That's what I got you.
It's midnight.
Ranger!
So why don't you come on down to Midnight Rangers for a good meal and a fine time. What kind of camera did you sell me? I didn't sign up for a magic journey through time. This quote-unquote film camera that I bought from you, it sent me 30 years into the future. All it gave me was this weird Polaroid and this stupid shirt. He told me this camera came out this year. Is that supposed to mean something?
Polaroid camera. This radical camera can instantly take pictures with a click of one button. No need for old boring film. Pick it up today at any Circuit City. It's the...